Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome back to more Forza Horizon 5. I'll be doing the other two Event Lab events, the Fall Challenge, and the Championship. So, what's going on with it then, huh? In my previous Forza Horizon 5 video, I did the daily challenge, the weekly challenge, and I think one event lab event. Yeah, I think I did that, yeah. Alright, I got these two. Deidre Grand Prix and Cauldron Rally Circuit.
Welcome back, Andy.
Let's do it. Dressed to impress a foe challenge on my nice outfit. Everybody look, everywhere you go, there's a card to unlock. Is that from, everywhere you look. What was it, Modern Family? Hang on. Let's see. Everywhere you look. Oh, it's from Full House. That's it. First. I'll possibly gotta do the clickable challenge as well. Cat meow. Police siren. Oh yeah, dressed to impress. So yeah, I got that nice outfit already. All right. I might wear the nice outfit though. I don't know yet. Yep, cathedral. Let's go with the Vauxhall Corsa VXR. Let's do it. SS right there. Yeah, hot hatchback racing. This has become a regular sport to watch on TV. I would watch this more than NASCAR racing, F1 racing. I like that hairpin turn. It gives like a Grand Prix kind of feel, you know? That was easy enough. Banjo-Kazooie. Oh my god. I got the Cauldron Rally Circuit. Alright, let's do it. Looks like Mallard Hagen and Coulter in RDR2. Looks like it anyway. Let's go with this one. The Ford Letterman Lanigan Racing Fiesta. Let's do it. Nope, we're good. Let's go. That's bad.
Thank you.
and across the line. Nice. That was something. I get rid of that Nissan because they got one of them already. Nissan. Alright, might as well get rid of this one. Because we got one already. Sign. That should do it, I guess. Alright. 17 points, holy crap. 118 points in total so far. Now, next we'll do the collectible challenge, which is at the Horizon Street Scene Outpost. That's nice Japan, huh? 120 miles an hour. So we got destroyed 10 of those inflatable cassette VHS tape things, whatever they're called. Let's see. I see one of them. The Aston Martin Lagonda. Oh, skill song. The Aston Martin Lagonda, huh? Alright. Aston Martin. Wait, that's it right there? Looks like a Buick GNX. From That's from 1990, isn't it? I wasn't even born yet when that car came out. Wait, that's it right there? Looks like a 1990s muscle car. God, look at this thing. It's like a, I don't know, like a Buick GNX mixed with like a Lamborghini Miura. A cat meow, huh? God, man. Brag, Experience, The Legend, Hot Dog, and the Montage. Yup. Twin turbos, huh? Oh yeah, that's nice. About 8-speed transmission. Six liter engine. Third sport intake, and then that's it. With 306 horsepower under the hood. Points so far. Next time is Japan, huh? So I think it's got to be a Honda Civic Type R, or maybe, yeah, I think it's like Hang on 1 second. Hang on. Filter. Country. United Kingdom, UAE, Sweden, Spain, Netherlands, Mexico, Korea, Japan, here we go. Got fine, what? The Mazda RX-7. RX-7 Mazda RX-7. I was so close to that, so close. To go, huh? I might upgrade it a little bit so it won't break the performance class. I think we're good to go with that. Let's do it. Oh, hang on, wrong way. This really sucks right here. I'll get her eventually, but if I can't, I'll move on to the photo challenge in the championship. Got it. One more feet? What? Feet, huh? Do it. Jeez. 120 miles an hour, huh? I'll upgrade one more time and then, but if I can't get it, I might as well move on to the photo challenge in the championship. It's crazy, I know. I think we got it this time. There's hoping, so. This is gonna kill me, isn't it? Oh my god, man. Try one more time, and if I can't get it... Oh, bro, this is gonna kill me, isn't it? God above. If I can get one of them, I'd be happy right now, man. Finally! Dust Bowl complete. Miles an hour, huh? Miles an hour. Nope. Screw that. Transition. Pocket change. What can go wrong? Alright. Nice. Nice. Alright, 22 points. By the way, I got the 43rd Ferrari I was looking for. And for those of you who didn't watch my last video, alright, that's the Lagonda. got this, the 2010 Ferrari 599 GTO. I got it in the backstage pass, no less. Horizon backstage. Yep, got that right there, the Ferrari 599 GTO. Plus, it got all these cars as well. All right, campaign. No, I'll tell you what. We'll do the championship first, and then the photo challenge. Tunnel run. The Jag. Jag. Alright, that's one, two, and three. Alright, let's do it. I'm gonna get rid of this one. But I'll keep this one though. It's be the revenge engine. Holy shit, 6.8, nice. Thank you. That's one down, two to go. You know what? Hold on, one second. My Horizon gift drop. Jag. Get rid of this one here. Unsigned, send gift. That should do it. Got this one to do now. Canyon Run. And we got this one to do. Wetland Charge, and then that's it. That was close. Too close, in fact. that wasn't supposed to happen. That was something, wasn't it? Try again. I love tomorrow, so we have a 10:30.
I got it.
All right then. Six. 2 minutes 45.666 seconds. Got one more to do and then that's it. That should do it. Let's do it. Here we go. Thank you. Almost hit that tree. Alright, gotta get rid of the XK220. Gotta get rid of it. Get rid of one more jag. One sec. All right, that should do it. Thank you. Hang on, one second, guys. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. Subscribe for more Forza Horizon 5. Continue to support my gym by subscribing, by liking and commenting on my videos. Stay tuned for more Forza Horizon 5 tomorrow. And stay tuned for more Red Dead Redemption 2 content and more GTA San Andreas content this Saturday, the 26th. So anyway, that wraps it up, guys. I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys. Peace out. Girl Scout, Andy out.